I believe that the process of discovery is endless. So not only in mathematics, actually, I also think in physics as well. There are many physicists who subscribe to this idea that there is this unified theory, there is a theory of everything somehow, that one day physicists will be able to write down the final equations of the universe, and maybe they will be so simple that they can fit on a t-shirt, you know? So there is this kind of a long tradition in physics to believe that. But I don't believe that's true either. I think that there is nothing in our experience in the history of science to suggest that there is any end point to discovering things about our physical universe. Likewise, I believe there is no end in discovering things about our mathematical universe. So, and which is good news, you know, it means that, you know, sometimes students say, oh, all the good things have been already discovered, so I came too late to the scene. No, there is more, there is still more. We are only scratching the surface.